Okay, so it's a correction video actually in the continuation of what you have seen. So we were calculating ZSR where UT was not equal to 0 and we calculated XT, which is Laplace inverse of phi S B into US, which came out to be this. Okay, Laplace inverse we have to take 1 upon S S square plus S plus 2 and 1 upon S square plus S plus 2. So Laplace inverse of this guy is 0.756 e to the power minus 5t sin 1.32t. Okay, this is correct, but the Laplace inverse of this guy, I have calculated it wrong. So that is what I am correcting here. So just I'll solve and cross check. You can cross check. So here you can see this guy, I can write it as 1 upon s s square plus s plus 2. So this guy I can write it as like 1 upon s minus s square plus s divided by s square plus s plus 2. Okay, see, if I'll take LCM, what I'll get is 1 by 2 s square plus s plus 2 divided by s minus s square minus s, and here s into s square plus s plus 2. So if I'll cancel, this is s, so this s and this s will get cancelled, s square will get cancelled, and this 2 will get cancelled with this guy. So ultimately you will get this. Okay, so just an explanation I wanted to give. So I can write this term like this. Okay, so now I can take Laplace inverse for this guy. It is already clear, we can see that first of all I can write like this, 1 upon s minus s square plus s upon this perfect square, s plus 0.5 square plus 1.3 square. This is how I can write. Okay, now this this is sorry, I've done mistake again, I've done mistake. So this term should be s plus 1. Okay, s square plus s plus 2. This is how it should be. Now I'll take LCM, 1 by 2 s square plus s plus 2 minus s square plus s, which is minus s, divided by s s square plus s plus 2. Okay, this I cancel, cancel, cancel. Okay, yeah, now it is correct. So I did a mistake again. Sorry about that. So here you can see that now I can write 1 upon s minus s plus 1 divided by s plus 0.5 square plus 1.3 square. Okay, so we can write separately 1 by 2 s minus 1 by 2 into s plus 0.5, I can write plus 0.5 again, so that it will become just like the last one. ZIR we have calculated this, right? So this guy we have calculated, this along with this and this along with this. If you will see ZIR, we have calculated it. So let me check. 0s plus 0.5 plus 0.5 divided by s plus 0.5 square plus 1.3 square. Okay, and for this we have calculated, if I'll take the Laplace inverse of this guy, so this is Laplace inverse of the same guy, no sorry, this is this, why I'm making so much mistakes, so many mistakes. Okay, so this is same, but Laplace inverse if I'll take, so this will become 1 by 2, this is ut. Okay, 1 by s is ut, u of t minus 1 by 2. And for this guy what we had, e to the power minus it's a long term, so ut I'll take common, ut I'll take common, outside I'll write minus half, and this guy, this guy is written as e to the power minus 0.5 t cos 1.3 t, then plus 0.37 e to the power minus 0.5 t, then sine 1.3t, okay, and outside this will be ut, and that you should be knowing, it is not necessary to mention, by default it is greater than. So here what you can see is this guy is what we have already calculated, okay, in ZIR. So from there I copied, okay, this term, and half is this, half is this, and ut will come outside. Okay, so this is your this term Laplace xt's first term will be this guy. Okay, so this is the correction, thanks to one of the guys who commented this on the video. I think Vikas is his name. So I think I've corrected this mistake, and ZIYT you can calculate like ZIR plus ZSR. Okay, the final response, that is, sorry, not YT, that is XT. Okay, so that you can do it. Just I wanted to correct this part so that you might not get confused. So like everything is correct. Okay.